you now. We want to take you out to Highland County, Ohio, where a possible tornado touched down.
WLWT News Source Jackie Conjato is at Lynchburg-Clay High School for us to show us some of the damage tonight.
We are here in Dodsonville. This is in Highland County. We're actually standing at the Lynchburg-Clay High School. You can see the agriculture door there completely busted out. Tree damage all over the school. School officials tell us that there were about 45 kids inside the high school here for several camps. School has already let out for the year, but the camps were ongoing. Those kids had to shelter in place. Witnesses telling us that these winds whipped up. There was rotation in the clouds, debris flying in the air, and then this, from what they describe as a tornado, actually came down right on top of the school. We want to show you some of the other damage here. There were lots of cars in the parking lot at the time. This car had its back window busted out, trees up against the side paneling of the doorway. Off in the distance, I'm looking at a trampoline that's actually blown into a tree. So definitely some significant damage, trees down. Luckily, no injuries here. As lots of first responders are here on scene assessing everything, trying to figure out exactly what happened, whether it was a tornado, straight line winds, what exactly they have on their hands here. Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.